Across Latin America, thousands of indigenous leaders and supporters took to the streets to mark 529 years of indigenous resistance. In Guatemala City, a colonial statue of a former president was stained with red paint, toppled and beheaded as protesters denounced a racist state. Protesters also attempted to topple a statue of Christopher Columbus. In Bolivia, hundreds took to the streets of the capital La Paz to commemorate the day of decolonization.
Las mujeres estamos aquí para luchar. No vamos a descansar de defender nuestra patria. Vamos a seguir unidas más que nunca. Ahora mismo decimos a la injerencia norteamericana, a los derechistas de Bolivia, vamos a seguir luchando y nos van a respetar.